We're going to meet some Italian kids and to talk about the Gold Cup and all the good feats of sailing Finn and the sailing at all. The kids who are living here in Gaeta, they are very happy to have such a beautiful city and beautiful sea so close to them.
Who have we got with us?
PJ Iguras, the freshest European champion. Smiling.
And we got Luca here, who also went to the same school.
A few years ago.
When did you go here?
five years ago, not more.
Huh? No more. The Gold Cup. It's Giles. And we'll fight about it.
PJ è olandese, viene dall'Olanda ed è campione europeo in carica di questa classe.
Esatto.
Dennis viene dall'Estonia, parla anche italiano. Capisce italiano, quindi mi raccomando.
In life, in sailing, what I always try to find is the biggest passion. If you find passion, then it's your responsibility to put your energy into your passion.
And really nice to meet all the kids and see what their passion is.
They have some passions, but usually it's the football and we talk about the sailing, so maybe some of them will switch after that.
We're always going from one place to another, but now it's also really good to connect. And the kids, they will say, they will come to the harbor and we have a contest. We have a contest actually. What kind of contest?
They will design our class, our fin class, to make some paintings. And the better painting will win some prize.
Maybe a shirt,
yeah, the
a good shirt. Yeah, with all the autographs.
Thank you, Gaeta. Grazie.